recently, Jay got the 411 from our resident Gizmo Girl.
Whether you live at the office or your home is your office, everyone wants their time at work to be a little more productive. And here with the latest high-tech office gadgetry that can do just that, our Gizmo Girl, Jamie Sorcher. Jamie, good morning.
Good morning, Jay. How are you?
I'm excited about office stuff. I don't know why. I don't know what that says about me, but let's get right to it.
You work hard, you play hard.
Yes, I do.
Okay.
I try to.
Well, this is the Oregon Scientific Desk Radio Clock. And it is from the Philip Stark Time and Weather Collection.
Mm-hmm.
So it has a nice, big, bright LCD clock. You can see the time very easily. It has a built-in barometer.
Right.
Very easy to see weather symbols. You know if it's going to be rainy, cloudy, foggy. Radio built in. And then, of course, these little rubberized buttons on the back. Each one has a different touch and feel to control all the different functions.
Oh, so, very cool. Is
very
the
cool.
Time on this set by a satellite, or do you have to set it yourself?
You have to set it yourself.
You have to set it yourself, okay.
This is from Brookstone. It's the Water Golf Challenge.
Mm-hmm.
This is what I call eye candy for your desk.
Yeah.
Okay, now...
And when you pick it up, you can't put it down.
Exactly. It's a great paperweight, of course, but the object is to get the golf ball on the tee.
Try to get the golf ball on the
right.
tee. And for someone who is maniacal about completing a task like I am, when you pick it up, you can't set it down.
It's $25, and again, a great diversion, you know, give your eyes a rest from your computer, keyboard, and monitor, so, but aggravating, as
yeah,
you said.
It is aggravating, but I guess it must feel great when you finally accomplish it. All right, what's next?
Okay, now we have from Royal, this is the Media Destroyer. This is the MD-100. It's the next generation of the paper shredder.
Mm-hmm.
So it will actually shred, as I'm going to ask you to do, a CD-ROM. It will shred that in about 4 seconds. It will shred a floppy. There you go.
Oh, wow.
It'll shred 7 pieces of paper at one time, and another nice little feature, it will rip to ribbons a credit card or ATM card. It will flatten the numbers and then just annihilate
will
it.
Eat one of these, too?
Yes, please.
Seriously?
Go ahead. Let's have you do
There's
that.
There's metal on there, though.
It'll eat it alive. Plus, wait.
If it fits, right? Oh, there's a little slot.
It will eat staples.
Oh, I love that.
Rubber bands and paper clips without hesitation.
How much is this one?
This is $99.
Oh, that's
great.
Isn't that
great? That's a lot of fun.
All right, you keep all the secrets.
Exactly.
Now, what do we have here?
Now, this is the air purifier.
Okay.
The Pure Ion from Brookstone as well. Indoor air pollution, a huge problem. Great big health hazard.
Mm-hmm.
Dust mites, pollen, pet dander, bacteria. This has an ultraviolet light and it will kill all the germs. Actually, hospitals use ultraviolet lights to clean their environments, too.
The light kills the germs?
The ultraviolet light. Well, there's actually an electron that neutralizes the germs, and then the ultraviolet light kills them.
Well, how much is that?
$300.
All right.
So,
gotta breathe clean air.
And it has a built-in fan. Yes.
Does it make noise?
It has an ultra-quiet built-in fan,
Ooh,
and
that
that's
helps
ultra-quiet. It take larger volumes of air and clean them than typical air purifiers.
Very good. You know, we spend a lot of time in the office, of course, sitting down.
Yes.
So I see that must lead us to our next.
Think
point
of this
here.
As your throne in your office.
Yeah,
you know, the seat
absolutely.
Is very important. So
yeah, that is.
Have a seat over there.
All right.
And,
now the difference between these two would be.
Okay. Well, this one is the Ergogenesis Body Built Chair.
Right.
Okay. Now this, if you'll look around back here, has a pump, an air lumbar feature. You can pump the backrest.
Oh, no kidding.
Full of more air, so you can have a firmer seat or less firm.
Wow.
And this is actually called a zero gravity chair, because it was developed based on NASA studies of how astronauts float in space.
Right.
And so this is developed based on those studies.
How much for
that one? This is about $800.
Yeah, I thought that one might be a little pricey. What about this?
This is the Herman Miller
mm-hmm.
Mira chair. Now, Herman Miller basically pioneered ergonomic office seating. They developed that Aeron chair
uh-huh.
back in 1994, which
sure.
has won more awards than any other chair.
Yeah.
This one adjusts to each individual user the minute they sit down. And it has a tri-flex back, so it will support your spine from top to bottom.
Oh, yeah, I feel the tri-flex back
okay.
working there now.
And the
How
colors,
much is this one?
This one's about $500 to $700, depending on the options.
Right, okay.
Comes in cappuccino, blue fog, alpine. I mean,
fun colors.
A little dash to the
very
office.
Very good, Jamie. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Make our time in the office a little more enjoyable. I like it. This is very comfortable. For more information on all of these items, check out coldpizza.tv. And we'll be right back with more Cold Pizza after you see this.